Reserves too.
Probably people who aren't
now
on the roster.
And now, Astros manager AJ Hinch and his starting lineup. Leading off the center fielder, number 4, George Springer. Batting second, right fielder, number 22, Josh Reddick.
Like one guy
and assistant pitching coach number 86, Brett Bannister. And now your Red Sox players. Number 7, catcher Christian Vasquez. Number 12, infielder Rob Holt. Number 17, infielder Devin Marrero. Number 22, right-handed pitcher Rick Porcello. Number 23, catcher Blake Swihart. Number 24, left-handed pitcher David Price. Number 25, outfielder Rajay Davis. Number 30, outfielder Chris Young. Number 31, left-handed pitcher Drew Pomeranz. Number 36, infielder Eduardo Nunez. Number 37, right-handed pitcher Heath Henry. Number 39, right-handed pitcher Carson Smith. Number 41, left-handed pitcher Chris Sale. Number 43, right-handed pitcher Addison Reed. The closer, number 46, right-handed pitcher Craig Kimbrell. Number 51, right-handed pitcher Lane Hoyer. Number 52, left-handed pitcher Eduardo Rodriguez. Number 56, right-handed pitcher Joe Kelly. Number 58, left-handed pitcher Fernando Abad. Number 63, left-handed pitcher Robbie Scott. Number 67, right-handed pitcher Brandon Workman. Number 68, right-handed pitcher Matt Barnes. Number 71, right-handed pitcher Austin Mattis. And now the manager, number 53, John Farrell. And here's his starting lineup. Leading off at shortstop, number 2, Xander Bogaerts. Batting second, the second baseman, number 15, Dustin Pedroia. Hitting third, the left fielder, number 16, Andrew Benintendi. Batting cleanup, the right fielder, number 50, Mookie Betts. Hitting fifth, the first baseman, number 18, Mitch Moreland. Batting sixth, the designated hitter, number 13, Hanley Ramirez. Leon. the center fielder, number 19, Jackie Bradley, Jr. And the starting pitcher in the bullpen, number 38, Doug Fister.